Same thing as before.
I'm running the signals through a decryption program on this end. I've almost cracked it, but I need another sample. Look around for more of those files.
That's the last one.
Give me a second. All right. That should do it. I'm uploading a decrypting algorithm into your phone. It should let you listen to the messages.
I couldn't stop Kessler from detonating the ray sphere. Damn thing took out 5 or 6 square blocks, killed God knows how many. Found the ray sphere in the blast crater next to some kid. Don't know if he was dead or not, I didn't have time to check. I'm gonna try and hole up somewhere. If anyone is even listening to these things, I need immediate extraction. Please, you've got to get me out of here before Kessler finds me.
You understand any of that?
I don't believe it. That's John. He must have used dead drops to communicate with his handlers.
English?
It means there are probably more of those scattered around the city. You should try and find as many as you can. They might tell us where he took the ray sphere.
Find John in the ray sphere, and I'm out, right?
I know the deal, Cole.
Just making sure.
Thank you.
Hey, Moya, I'm in position.
There should be a cell tower fairly close to you. Find it and recharge it.
Afraid I'm gonna bail on you?
Without that tower, you'll fall off the grid. I can't allow that.
Oh, hell. Vision is blurring. See, and charging up that tower drained me dry.
Stick to the high ground and avoid them. If you have to fight, look around for emergency generators. There are probably some scattered across the rooftops.
You're gonna get me killed.
Call me when you're in the sewer.
Okay, I'm in.
Same drill as before. Reestablish the circuit on the underground transformer, and then look for the distribution substation.
Burning up all over his desk, and then I needed to beeline it. So I pick it up and take off.
Well, he claims that no one else can deliver it. And it had to be you.
That was a terrible job in the first place. Hey, sucked. And when I get there, someone calls and tells me to open the package. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in a crater.
Well, at least you got superpowers out of it. And don't worry about George and those other idiots. I'll cover for you, man. They're freaking gossip queens anyway.